Times have changed, Idaho. High school is not enough.
You're stuck in those low wage-paying jobs. You have really no freedom.
A high school diploma alone is a ticket to join the working poor.